James Hahn now surveying this 40-footer for his eagle, coming off of four straight one-putts. One-putt this, he's tied for the lead. Gave that some pace. Just a little bit too much borrow, so he'll have that left for his fifth birdie in a row. All right, two holes left. Pretty impressive back nine score for James Hahn.